Well, this Board of Education for the Onalaska School District formally announces Todd Antony as its new superintendent of schools. It was made official at tonight's school board meeting. Now, Mr. Antony was the principal of Irving Perch Elementary from 2011 to 2018 and is currently serving as the director of elementary education with the School District of La Crosse. Mr. Antony will succeed Dr. Fran Finko, who is retiring at the end of the school year, and Antony's start date is July 1st.